My name is Isabella Moore. I'm a board member of Advantage West Midlands, the regional development agency in the West Midlands. I'm a businesswoman who has lived and worked in the West Midlands for 20 years. Gender and equality is an important issue in the West Midlands. It has been an important theme for the UK presidency. There's a shared commitment on this issue across the whole of the European Union.